Okay. Heads up. Then.
Morimoto has a 40% linen cost at his restaurant.
So this is a plastic.
Huh?
You go through a lot of napkins at your restaurant, no?
Yes, yes, yes.
Very expensive.
And so take the McFlay.
So what he's making look so easy is not easy at all. To get a really clean slice like Morimoto-san just did, takes many, many, many years.
Then take bones from our guts here.
So all fish have that, right? All fish on the bottom have a whole series of bones.
So you can whack a lot of ink in the cutting board. That's not good.
That's then, your fault.
Yes, thank you very much. Now take the skin off. Okay. And then kombu. Okay, so this is a kombu. Actually this is a natural MSG from ocean.
No, but that's he's not joking. Yeah. Kombu's kelp, right? And obviously in the sea, so salty. And in a base of umami, that fifth flavor, is a savoriness. And this is a traditional Japanese technique where he's going to marinate, if you would, or cure the fish with the flavor of the sea. So he's really bringing that to umami.
Ming, are you Japanese?
I read your book, yes.
Oh, oui. Thank you. Look. Okay, and then both sides. When you slice the cured kombu, 1 hour is fine, okay? But unfortunately, I have 15 minutes today. Usually I have 1 hour in the TV, but today, 15 minutes, I have to rush, right? Okay?
Fukui-san, I am surface of crazy cat, fuck you.
Okay, this is a plastic wrap. When you pastry made it from a cake, okay, put me some here. And then I decorate all this. But I'm gonna have the pandanera salad. Pandanera is the Italian kind of sunomono in Japanese. Usually pandanera has a bad bread. I don't have bread in it today, that's why. Zanera. Zanera, zanera, zanera. Are you Zawa ka?
Can I help you? Can I cut a tomato?
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you very much. anything?
Any shape, size?
Okay. Yes, yes. Don't make the chunky like that. That's your small, okay?
You want this small?
No.
You want bigger?
Bigger.
Everything?
Because, yeah.
So, I don't know if you heard what you said. Panzanella, right? It's the bread salad?
Yeah.
So why no bread?
Japanese.